life in the space age to the screen. From the tense anticipation of launch, to patriotic swells for a mission accomplished, to the disorienting vastness of outer space. Our neighbors from the Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena will join us on this musical excursion to help tell the story of how we got to the moon and show where we're headed next. In the beginning, however, our future achievements were far from guaranteed. Sputnik, with its taunting beeps, shocked the world, as did America's attempt to match the Soviet accomplishment.
America's first attempt to launch a satellite, a 6.5-inch sphere weighing just over 3 pounds, was checked out by scientists and declared ready. What happened is already unhappy history.
After the spectacular failure was dubbed Flopnik, President Eisenhower turned to JPL, managed by Caltech, and Arleigh's rocket team, led by Werner von Braun.
This is what they've been waiting for. The deadline is 90 days. 90 days to put a satellite into orbit.
JPL provided the satellite. Von Braun's team, the main rocket. The mission worked. Explorer 1 made the very first space science discovery. The Van Allen radiation belt that circles the Earth, protecting us from harmful solar particles. That was in January 1958. 6 months later, NASA was created, and the space race was off and running. The first six Rangers failed.
Down, 9 forward. backyard of a small town in Tennessee. And my father said, "See?" And there was Sputnik. So even at 11 years old, I knew that that was the beginning of something awesome for my generation. It was the beginning of the space age.
I am extremely thankful that our nation decided to do space exploration. And I'm extremely thankful that I was able to play a small part in that.
Thank you. Thank you.